ducks that are multiplying. There's one pair there. And another pair there. So now I have two couples here. This is gonna get interesting.